The presence work can be in the campus, it can be in your workplace, it can be among friends, and it can even be with gadgets. The presence world, the material universe that allures believers with physical things to drop the spiritual and heavenly rewards. That's the present world. Paul said, Demas has forsaken me. He abandoned the gospel and went for the present world. What do you get in the present world? Excuse me, sir. You remember Nokia 3310? Prof, sir. Say, Ranti. The year 2000 in Nokia 3310 Jade. Even till today, they said it's been recorded to be the most successful phone that was ever produced. Nokia 3310. If you're on top of this building, Nokia 3310 falls from your hand, it will scatter. Just go there, gather it. It's working. Excuse me. Where is Nokia 3310 now? Then, if you did not have Nokia 3310, something is wrong. You are the happening in town with no. You see guys with Nokia 3310 and they'll be posing all over the place. If you are celebrating your birthday and somebody now comes to buy you Nokia 3310, won't you cry? And say, ah, Bade has insulted me. Can you imagine me? Because Nokia 3310 means nothing. But once upon a time, that was the phone. Excuse me, do you know that some girls lost their virginity for Nokia 3310? Do you know that some people went and stole Nokia 3310 and they were running, a mob ran after them and they caught them and they set them on fire with tire? Nokia 3310. Excuse me, what is the best phone today? So why are you running after that phone? Give that phone 10 years, it will mean nothing. What is highly esteemed among men, the Bible says, is an abomination unto the Lord. Do you know why? God sees in the future. The car that President Muritala Muhammad drove as the president of Nigeria, if you are given that car, you will cry. Because that cry is complete, that car, complete nonsense. That car means nothing. But then, the president of the Federal Republic used to have that car. You graduate, the very first car you will buy in your life will be over 20 times better than that one. So why are you giving your heart and your life for gadgets? A guy has promised you iPhone what? And carries you to one Ojolo Moto during Valentine and buys you Suya and Montina. Then senseless guests, we open the two legs like monkey. The present world, it does not worth it. The present world will mess you up and take Jesus from your hand. Look at them. Look at them. At their prime, the devil will just come and cut them off. We lift them up and remove the seat under them. Look at that grain. Look at Goldie. Goldie that grew up in the church, whose parents were Christians. Look at what she did with her life. And some of you sing so well. The world is waiting for your gift. Will you carry what God has given you to promote the devil's kingdom? Or you will stay with Jesus and say, if I perish, I perish. God is looking for that generation that will not give in to the present world.
We hope this message has blessed you. You are free to send it to others. You can reach PVO through Instagram or Facebook at Victor Olukoju. God bless you.